Here's our 2016 Coachmen Prism 22LE. This is a brand new floor plan from Coachmen. Comes on the Mercedes-Benz Sprinter chassis. Gives you great fuel economy and also a comfortable and quiet ride. On the driver's side down there is a 3600 watt LP generator. Storage down below. Stainless steel wheel liners. Check this storage out. Excellent basement storage. The Coachmen Prism is 25 feet 4 inches long. Comes with a color backup camera, a roof ladder, and also a 3,500 pound trailer hitch. We have installed an exterior entertainment center, which gives you a 24-inch high-definition television, exterior speakers, DVD player. Down below is a 80-pound propane tank. Here we are on the inside of the 2200LE. Full queen size bed with an upgraded mattress. Tons of wardrobe storage in the back. Beautiful linoleum wood look floor. LED lighting throughout. Also have duo nightshades. U-shaped dinette here. Over cab bunk sleeps one or two people. Cab seats do swivel, and you actually have another seat here. It's accessible when the slides are in. And you may be wondering where the TV is in this coach. Well, hold on and let me show you in just a second. Poof, there it is. An electrically operated mini slide out within a slide. And out comes your 32-inch high-definition television. Soundbar system, speakers, a little extra storage, and the best part about it is that TV swivels and you can watch it on your queen size bed as well. Really cool floor plan here. Come check it out at Ray Wakely's Car Care and RV Center in Northeast PA. Thank you for watching our video of the 2200LE Coachmen Prism.